dim light for me. Figures up ahead, moving in the trees. White skin in linen, perfume on my wrist. And the full moon that hangs over these dreams in the mist. Darkness on the edge, shadows where I stand. I search for the time on a watch with no hands. I want to see you clearly, come closer than this. But all I remember are the dreams in the mist. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams, they sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, they further run away. Is it cloak and dagger? Could it be spring or fall? I walk without a cut through a stained glass wall. Weaker in my eyesight, candle in my grip, and words that have no form are falling from my lips. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams, they sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, they further run away. There's something out there I can't resist. I need to hide away from the pain. There's something out there I can't resist. The sweetest song is silence that I've ever heard. It's funny how your feet and dreams never touch the earth. In a wood full of princes, freedom is a kiss. But the prince hides his face from the dreams in the mist. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams, they sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, they further run away. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams, they sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, they further run away.
Hey everyone, it's Cheyenne. So that was These Dreams by Heart. Now, I love this song, partially because it's a great song, and, you know, I kind of feel like I didn't do it justice, but I tried. But also because it's essentially a song about someone who is dreaming about someone else, or, you know, dreaming about multiple someone else's or something like that. But, you know, they don't know who they are, they know that they dream about them, and, you know, these dreams, they always continue when they close their eyes, but it always feels like something's missing, like they can't see the person's face who they want to see and stuff like that. And that kind of, you know, hits me because, you know, I'm always feeling like I'm dreaming about someone that I haven't, you know, met before. Which I know that's not really possible, so. But yeah, like especially when I was in middle school, I kind of, you know, thought that I was dreaming about a guy that I'd never met before. But, you know, I guess it's just because I don't remember seeing him. And, you know, I still dream about him, but it's weird. Because I've never been in love. I don't know what love feels like, honestly. I know what it's like to love someone, but I don't know what it's like to be in love with someone. And I know there's a difference. But, you know, whenever I'm dreaming, it's like, it's weird because that guy that I dream about is the one who I'm always in love with in my dreams, and it almost feels real. And that sounds crazy. But yeah, so this song actually kind of hits hard with me, along with Sweet Dreams by Beyonce. Which, yeah. But they're both great songs. If you haven't heard them, I'd suggest go listening to them. And, yeah. If you liked it, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe all down below. And if you didn't, please make sure to comment and tell me why so that I can get better. If you have any song suggestions of your own, my email will be in the description, or you can use the comments below. Also, if you have anything that you need advice on, same thing. Email, comments, you're welcome to. I'm like, welcome. I am so excited when I see a comment. Like, you don't even know. You don't even know. Like, I love to see comments on my videos. That is like my jam. My jam. And I always do my best to reply to them. Except some of them, for some reason, YouTube will not let me reply. I don't know why, but they don't. So, I just do my best to reply to them because I like replying to the comments that I see on there. And, you know, it's always so awesome to see a comment. But anyways, I really hope you guys liked it. The rights to the song go to Heart and their producers. And, yeah. You better have been dancing out there. Go and dance. Go and have fun. Do a little jiggle. Do a little jiggle. You know. I don't know. Do what you do. Go and have fun. Live your life and be happy because you, right there, yes you, sitting there watching this video right now, you are amazing. And you matter. And you're awesome. And there's just no one else in the world that's like you. And if they are, I will murder them because they're going to be only one. Okay, so maybe I won't murder them because I don't think I could ever murder someone that's just not me. But we're going to have a nice little chit-chat and they're going to change their ways. They're going to be their own person. They shouldn't be copying other people. Imitators. Alright, so anyways, I really hope that you guys are having a good day and that y'all are having a good life. And, you know, just know that if you're not, I'm here for you. I'm right here. You can use the comments. Like I said, if you need advice, you can use my email. You're welcome to do that. I'm here because I want to help and because I want to sing. So, I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Hopefully. It'd be really bad if I say that and then tomorrow my life ends. That'd be sad. Wow, this got really dismal in like 2.5 seconds, so I'm just gonna cut that off and do a dance, because I can't dance, so I'm just gonna wave my arms around like I'm dancing, but really, this is not dancing. I mean, if you think it's dancing, I guess it's dancing. I'm heating up. I'm so hot. I'm kidding. I'm not. Alright, I should go now before I say anything else stupid today, and, yeah. I'm kind of hyped up on sugar. My mom got me Airheads, and, I love Airheads. I also like bottle caps and Skittles and Mike and Ike's. Those are, like, some of my favorite candies, and they're some of the only candies that I will really eat. Which, I mean, I'll eat other candies, but those are my jam. Those are my jam. Yep. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up now and I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. I love you guys so much. Stay you, because like I said, you are awesome and amazing and unique. And yeah. Believe in yourself. Thank you for watching and I will see you later.